So we're looking for even numbers. Let's look at the first one together. Remember that if it's even, we should be able to pair off in twos. And it looks like we can pair this off into four groups of two, so this one is even. We need two more. Let's try one more together. Here's two, 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 two. Another one that works. See if you can find the last one.